ante este nuevo escenario que tiene los desafíos que tiene la educación con estos nuevos escenarios, con la incorporación de las nuevas tecnologías, se abre otro desafío que tienen las familias con la escuela. Es decir, esta es la introducción. La pregunta es, ¿cómo pueden colaborar las familias para que las nuevas tecnologías sean de mayor utilidad en la formación de los chicos en colaborando con la escuela?
You know, the situation now, both with parents and with schools, is that we are all a little confused about children and the internet. Should I give them access? Shall I buy him a phone? Shall I give him a tablet? What should I do? And there are extreme ends of it. On one end of the extreme, a country like France, don't give them the phone. Okay, stop it. Not allowed. At the other end of the spectrum are the parents who will buy their child a little mobile phone at age of 6 or 8. Why? Because, oh, it's so safe, because I can now track him, I can call him, but he's also looking at the internet. The answer is, I think, as usual, in the middle. My work says that the internet is completely safe if it is public. So, you know, behind you is a large TV screen. If there is internet on that, it's completely safe. Nothing will happen because everybody can see what's going on. It's the little devices with children which are not very good. So my suggestion and all my work says, internet should be provided to children from a very early age, but it should be provided in a safe public space. The child should not be alone with the internet. The child should be with other children and in the sight of grown-up people.